joined here with Doz here on Wednesday morning down at the club. Dozzy, we've got some great news about a supporters coach running down to Plainmoor on Saturday.
Yeah, Les has ordered the coach. He's reformed the supporters club, which is brilliant. He's asked us for a bit of help, so all the players, the management, backroom staff and Richie Pope have contributed to help him to run the coach. So I think it's important that we get as many people down there as we can. I think he's got a few spaces left and it's now only 15 quid because it's been subsidised. So it's 15 quid for everyone, but we've got a few spaces left there. I know we've got about 35 already booked on the train to come down in the morning, and about another 30 that are coming down by car. So over 100 that are going to be down in a day, and I think you know, it's support for us, which is great, and hopefully we do them justice on the day.
And having that great support, there's always room for a few more. I believe there are still some spaces on that supporters coach, not too many, but how would it feel to have that full support on that coach and then inside the ground in the away section?
Yeah, listen, Gary, especially I remember my first year here, we were getting sort of 100 to every game. Never forget the last game against Dorking when we had about 40 of the youth come down as well. You know, about 150 at Dorking that day. And I remember, you know, just looking at our support, especially at the end of the game when we won, and just thinking, you know, they make a huge difference. We never lost that year away from home. Didn't draw. Sorry, only won on draw. So, you know, you can't underestimate. I always think our away support, and it's probably the alcohol. It's alcohol induced. But they have a right good day. You know, it's a fun day as well. You know, it's that they all get together. They have a decent drink. They support the lads. And as I said, afterwards in the bar with them and everything, it's a top day for them. So, as I said, fingers crossed. As I said, we have a good game for them on Saturday and we do them justice. But yeah, as many as you can to get down there. The support's invaluable.
And it's big and important that the game is on Saturday in the FA Cup. It's also looking forward to future plans with league games and away travel support. Les Heisen, obviously, like you've mentioned before, has reformed the supporters club and is reforming the travel club as well. What would it be like to have sort of minibuses or coaches full to every game away from home this season?
Yeah, as I said, they become your 12th man, especially when you're turning up to an away environment and you look out and you know and you see all the characters. And we have got a lot of characters amongst our away support. You know, we had a lot go to St Albans, and that's really good to see them there. But I think Les reforming the supporters club's a big thing. You know, it's a club this big needs a well-run supporters club, and it needs our supporters to back it as well. And it sort of buys into all the different other initiatives that we've been doing, you know, with the community and the other bits and pieces. So I think Les reforming that is huge, in my honest opinion, and it will get bigger and better, you know, over these next few months.
Well, we look forward to seeing these supporters down at Plainmoor on Saturday. Thank you for your time, Paul.
No problem, Gary.
Thanks for coming on.
Cheers.